Hi, I'm Hunter.
And I'm Jade. These are your daily announcements.
Tutoring after school on Mondays and Thursdays. Stop by Mr. Ferry's room, room 105, or Tuesday and Wednesdays, Mr. Lar's room, room 109.
The Spanish Honor Society is collecting plain plastic bags to make skeins to be crocheted, to make sibian mats, drop them off to Miss McAllister, anyone that's part of the Spanish Honor Society.
Now off to Trisha.
Glen Oaks has invited our school to their basketball game. It is February 23rd versus Kellogg Community College.
The women's game starts at 5:30 and the men's game follows after that. Students are free and so are parents.
There will be halftime activities and fan interaction throughout the game.
Each school will be recognized, so wear your school colors.
Concession stand will be open with food, snacks, and beverages.
Thanks, Tressa.
Seniors, if you order graduation announcements, they are being delivered during the lunch periods on February 22nd. If you still have not ordered a cap and gown, please see Mr. Ross during that time to get that ordered.
Now off to Jose.
City students at Centerfield, Three Rivers, or Glen Oaks. Due to midwinter break at these locations,
we do not have CT on February 18th and the 21st.
Thanks, Jose.
WIDA testing mandatory. The WIDA testing is Sturgis High School Wednesday, February 23rd and Thursday, February 24th.
Community service opportunity. 4 volunteers are needed at the Sturgis Young Auditorium February 26th for a concert by the Kingdom Heirs. If you would like to volunteer, please contact Mark Ritter at the auditorium 651-8541.
Now off to James.
Hey you, people interested in a talent show. This is for you.
The deadline for submitting your talent show entry form is February 25th on a Friday.
Don't forget, forms need to be turned in to Miss Eller in room 160 by 3 p.m.
If you've never experienced the talent show, here's some information for you.
You will perform one show for the student body using professional lights and sound.
There are big cash prizes for first, second, and third place, so be sure to submit your stuff.
One set of prizes is determined by a set panel of judges, and the other set is determined by the student's choice. We're really excited to have the talent show back and live and in person. Don't be afraid to audition, please. Also, we are in need of an MC for the talent show. Again, please see Mrs. Eller if you are interested. Thank you.
Thanks, James.
Juniors wanting to enroll in CHC their senior year need to put up an appointment with either Ms. Campa or Ms. Patrick for course selection and scheduling.
Seniors, local scholarship applications are now available in guidance. Over 15 different scholarships are available from local service organizations, clubs, and businesses that want to give you free money for college. Deadline for all is March 25th, 2022. Stop in today.
Now off to Tony.
Students, information on the Cass County Conservation Club is now available in guidance. If you've been accepted at college and plan to take a field of study such as agriculture and conservation, stop in for details.
Thanks, Tony.
Athletic events today. The varsity competitive cheer team placed third in the district tournament Saturday. The third place finish qualified for them the regionals. The boys freshman and JV basketball teams travel tonight to Niles. The freshman game starts at 5.
The girls JV and varsity basketball teams play at home tonight. The JV game starts at 4:15. The boys varsity basketball team also plays at home tonight at 7:15. The theme for tonight's home game is frat. Make sure you dress up.
A head birthday shout out goes to Nyalee Kling.
Thank you for watching and have a great rest of your day.